torrential rains brought on by the remnants of Hurricane Ida caused death, destruction, and unprecedented flash flooding across the Northeast Wednesday night and into Thursday. Subway lines in New York City were inundated with water. Flights were halted at airports, and streets turned into rivers with drivers stuck on flooded roads, forcing the governors of New York and New Jersey to declare emergencies in their states. Tornadoes ripped through neighborhoods. In Mullica Hill, New Jersey, pieces of wood were scattered where homes used to stand. New Jersey Governor Phil Murphy.
You know, an extraordinary, sadly tragic, historic 24 hours in New Jersey. There's no other way to put it.
In parts of Pennsylvania, towns were flooded and cars were stranded in the street. Dozens died as Ida's remnants brought 6 to 8 inches of rain from Philadelphia to Connecticut and set an hourly record of 3.15 inches for Manhattan, breaking the previous one that was set less than 2 weeks ago, according to the National Weather Service. New York Mayor Bill de Blasio described the storm as horrifying. In New York Central Park, residents assessed the damage.
I've been here for more than 20 years and never seen the park like this, all flooded up. Like, this is pretty crazy.
U.S. President Joe Biden said on Thursday the federal government stood ready to provide all the assistance that's needed. The major hit to the Mid-Atlantic and Northeast regions came just 3 days after Ida, one of the most powerful hurricanes to strike the U.S. Gulf Coast, devastated southern Louisiana, destroying entire communities. Biden heads to Louisiana on Friday to survey the damage.